Ok, bữa nay sinh nhật của Alma. Happy birthday, Alma.
Thank you.
Yeah, and the video of you facing directly as a special occasion will be coming in a moment.
Possibly.
That means you have to decide that first.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that
means.
Okay, thằng ba, I did a selfie with you on my other device.
Long time ago, yeah.
Yeah. You never had a selfie with Kat?
I do.
On your device? I thought you keep it originally. The selfie I did with you was on my other device. The original was me.
Yeah, true.
The one you did with Kat was on you. That's, you're the OG.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, but you just kept it to yourself.
Yeah.
Jacqueline was not happy when I sent pictures of me and Jacqueline to Miss Karen Plum at OCC.
Yeah,
because
you're not supposed to be sending those pictures.
Because Derek gave me the approval to share that at OCC.
Yeah, but you don't have Kat's approval for that.
No, Jacqueline, I was talking about. Me and Jack, I was talking about.
Oh.
Not me and Kat.
Oh, you don't have Jacqueline's picture then.
Well, because I saw Karen's picture on OCE's. She was posted on social media by the high school. That's what got me interested to do posts of me and Jacqueline on it. That's what. I'm just telling you what got me interested of doing one of me and Jacqueline because of my counselor Karen was posted.
Yeah, you got it.
And Karen's the one that reminds me of Jacqueline.
So was Jacqueline asking.
Yeah, I talked to Jacqueline about, just like I talked to Stephanie about, my counselor Cave reminds me of Stephanie. Yeah, but I. Yeah. Breaks at Bowling or Irvine Spectrum?
Probably Bowling's will be easier.
Yeah, because Bowling opens at 10.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, Stephanie, Dalem, yeah. I've sent you pictures of me and Stephanie before. A lot.
To who?
You, I shared that with you.
I've seen it on your phone. But yeah.
I should email you pictures of me and all Catherine, Stephanie, or me and Jacqueline.
You should just give them to yourself, actually.
I made a photo book.
Oh.
It cost me $100.
Oh, wow.
Can you afford that? To buy that? You want to buy it?
I can afford that, but it's a lot of money for a photo book.
Yeah, because of the shipping fee and all that.
Yeah.
Do you want to buy that?
I'm good.
Alright, Kabe, Christina. Oh yeah, my counselor Christina reminded me of our Stephanie Sierra we used to have.
Huh?
My counselor Christina, she reminded me of Stephanie Sierra. Stephanie Sierra was the staff we used to have.
Oh, okay.
You had her for 4 months. Stephanie Sierra, when you came.
I don't remember.
Because Stephanie Sierra followed Levi that time when you first came. You went directly to Oscar.
Yeah.
Then Stephanie Sierra went to Chris B, you went to Christopher Barr afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
But Stephanie Sierra left after you got moved to Christopher Barr.
Did she?
Well, she was on Chris B, but then she left.
Oh, I actually remember who she is.
She used to get like NARA a lot.
Yeah.
That she was my primary transport.
She was?
Yeah, because when Christopher's absent and sometimes it's a backup because Christopher's a supervisor. I can't have him all the time.
Yeah.
And especially because Sean can't go with the female. That's why I have to be flexible having Stephanie Sierra. Well, now it's Cassidy because Stephanie Sierra's gone.
Yeah.
So that's why I can't have Chris Navas all the time for transport.
What?
Well, Chris Navas and Christopher Ross, sometimes they have to do a route with Mr. Edwards included.
Oh.
Because Sean's too far from me. There's no way Sean and I can go together.
Oh, yeah.
And he can't go with the female. Yes, especially Jacqueline. He's a never.
Yeah, but everyone knows that, so we don't have to let the world know.
No, I was just telling you, Jack. Why did I put down having five be flexible gangs that?
Yeah.
After when Abe was the one who reminded me when he gave Max an alert.
Oh, really?
When Max asked Lerner and Miriam, can you watch my group? I got Abe, Alex, and Sean. Then Abe was the one who goes, Max, saw copy with females.
Interesting.
Yeah, that's why I asked for it. My pickup ride is with Abraham. Is that the guy with the lanyard? But no, Abraham. We call him Abby. That's Abraham.
Yeah.
Is the one with the lanyard. Yeah, but Abe's too far for me. There's no way I can have Abe as my peer group.
Oh, no, of course not.
He's too far. That's mistaken with Abby.
Because
Abby S is the female one. That's different.
Yeah.
she's too far for me too. There's no way I can have her.
Oh yeah, she's like too far.
There's no way I can. That's different from Abby. That's Ibrahim, the male one. Mm-hmm. The land, yep, all right. I'll ship it on this tile saying Alma Perez's birthday at bowling alley.
Don't put my last name.
Last time when I did a video of you directly while you're driving.
Yeah, but don't put my last name.
I just put Alma driving to Westminster Mall. That was the one from 2023.
Okay, but this time don't put my last name.
I just, last time I did not.
Okay. Well, this time again, you don't.
All right, I wanted to do that.
People don't even know my last name.
All right, be right back. You want 85 Degree Bakery when we go to Irvine Spectrum for a birthday, like a cake celebration?
That's okay. It's too expensive there.
It's your birthday celebration, or you want to do a Chinese dim sum place at Capital Seafood and Irvine Spectrum? That's a suggestion. We can treat it out together for that.
We'll see. We'll see what happens.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you the images when we get there.
For sure.
Those are the special occasions. Just like how I want to do a cake with me and Stephanie, if I go to Walmart to buy a cake, me and Steph have a picture with the cake with it.
Oh, you do?
I wanted to have that.
Oh, okay. That would be nice.
Yeah, all right. Be a takane. Yeah, bye-bye, yeah.